the now famous Shaker hymn tune, Simple Gifts, which was first brought to public attention in Aaron Copland's ballet, Appalachian Spring, was written for noted American dancer, Martha Graham. The text of the hymn reads, "'Tis the gift to be simple, 'tis the gift to be free, 'tis the gift to come down where we ought to be. And when we find ourselves in the place just right, it will be in the valley of love and delight." In the next selection, composer John Zdechlik transforms, varies, and juxtaposes this hymn throughout the entire length of the composition, incorporating intricate counterpoint and jazz-influenced syncopated rhythms. The Shaker melody does not appear in its familiar form until near the end of the piece, after its long journey from darkness into the light. The Wind Ensemble now continues their performance with John Zdechlik's masterwork for band, chorale, and Shaker dance.